Once we stopped in prayer, hands that bless and pardon, hands that touch to heal the sick, reach out to all in need. Use these hands, O Lord, to gather all your children to become one body and become one people through these hands anointed for your works. Voices to proclaim, words of your salvation, voice to comfort, to console, a light to every soul. Use this voice, O Lord, to bring the power of your word, voice to plead for mercy, to give hope to the lonely. With this voice, we sing a hymn of praise. Priestly hands, priestly voice, for your people to rejoice. Priestly hands, priestly voice, this our offering to the world, for you, Lord. With these hands and voice, we acclaim your glory. Through these hands and voice you gave the lost souls we can save. Use these hands and voice to consecrate the bread and wine, to become your body and your blood. We offer to your church that all may live in you. Priestly hands, priestly voice, for your people to rejoice. Priestly hands, priestly voice, this our offering to the world, for you, Lord. Priestly hands, priestly voice, for your people to rejoice. Priestly hands, priestly voice, these are offering to the world. Let us offer to the world, let's rejoice.